So it was actually the game around April in 2020 when Hylissang played a trundle with a Hydra.
Nuke will get taken out, but Hylissang is such a nuisance. Nuke can't do anything about it. It's like, okay, I can't deal with you, mate.
In the beginning, I'll be really honest with you, it was a bit of a double-edged sword. We either think he's trolling or his plays are so high level and it's like, you know, 500 IQ. It was then when the kind of the double-edged kind of mocking meme became a praise. Wow, it's the professor. Like, you know, your lectures are too good. Your lectures are too fast for us.
Get some kind of all in there, but the upset pushes it back. It's going to connect, as expect.
Gets onto Mickey. Once again, the concussive blows a possibility, but Hylissang can just walk away. Mickey, first couple of trades here. It's Fnatic coming out on top.
Oh, Hylissang playing so aggressive, going for every single Q. Hits another one onto Mickey. No heal. Reckless cleanses, thinking he had heal. But Fnatic still have heal. Hylissang looking for more.
Mickey.
Oh, they both flash!
Hylissang's in there, flipping heads!
Oh, Hilly's playing out of his mind in this laning phase.
He manages to get on towards the lantern as Jezu looks for the damage. Moonlight Vigil coming out, but Hylissang's the only one to tank it up. Lennox still has the thick skin, so should be able to survive this upset. And Hylissang forced away from this bottom tower. Jezu flashing in! The stopwatch, the cleanse. Both of them playing that very mechanically well to escape. Now Blue looking for the flank position. Hylissang flashes forward. And Niski with a TP locks the gold card and locks Blue in place.
Look at how low these bot laners are, and this must be where Cat commits to the kill, uses his W. R just comes off cooldown. He knows where Hylissang is.
I don't think he knows it. Hylissang got the heal though.
Oh,
oh no! He's going to be spotted out. Right coming over the wall. W gone for Zanzara, which is going to be big. Flash in, double bomb, double stun. Hylissang making the play. That's the charm now going in. Kavik, A bomb. No, it's just going to walk away. Zanzara will drop.
Comes out and teleport is absolutely questionable. Melitza will go in. Oh, Hylissang! 100% predictive. So sexy.
He's in his mind now. Yep. He's in his head.
That's the amazing thing about Hylissang. You know, it doesn't matter which team he's going against. It doesn't matter whether he is going against like a regular season game in LEC or he's going against, you know, top esports at well. So he's always aggressive. He's always gonna tower dive you. He's always gonna try to like, you know, get flash out of you. So when I say Hylissang is consistent, he is consistent in a Hylissang way.
This a possible engage opportunity for him. Stop, what, stun card, so I used onto Adam. Everfrost coming out as well, and Wonder going in. There's the quickness. Adam on the back line. There's a four-man quickness from Hilly.
Who is a player that is annoying to play against?
Hylissang.
Hylissang.
Hylissang. This guy is gonna stop your recall no matter what.
Hylissang. He doesn't care if he dies. He just wants to annoy you.
Hylissang is pretty annoying. I think he just enjoys being annoying.
In the middle lane, but it's not actually allowing G2 to gain any.
Where you should be able to hit that. Cap still able to get away, but Hylissang on the chase couldn't quite land the tier man. Hylissang, he's buying for the best pike in Europe. Cap strong!
Oh, no way!
No way! Through the heart of our Spring Split MVP!
Refinement of a strategy we've seen them try for the entire season. It was, when it looks bad, it's Fnatic. Why do you keep fighting when it's locked in? It's Fnatic! Keep on fighting! Diving in from upset. Now immediately, Flippo gonna go forward. He's gonna pick up another one. He turns to Lulu. He can turn right back. Whoa, you cannot be in that mid lane.
They're bell warping! They're bell warping in! G2 are going for the base. The power buff though, they can get the recalls. How many can they stop? G2, you gotta stop them all! You gotta stop them all! They're in the base! G2 are looking for the win! Can they pull it up? The round warp! Once again, the red wave comes out. They play through
the next set!
The Nexus Towers at the wrong side, G2! Get the first one, but Reckless and Hylissang! Get in the back door!
Oh my god!
Let's go! Flipping way!
Yes, I'm willing to do no matter what to win the game, and if people think it's weird sometimes, then they can think it's weird. I'm gonna do it no matter what, no matter how I'm gonna look after the play, and this is like part of how I think the game should be played from my role, so this is who I am, and I like the nickname. I don't mind it, I enjoy it.